Just because an IT cert is easy to pass doesn't make it useless. In this blog post, we'll cover a few you can pass with just a few hours of study, which is perfect if you need a confidence boost, want to test the waters for a certain vendor, or just get an easy win. Some time ago, IT exam vendors began to discover a blatant gap in the certification market. While they had been concentrating on intermediate to advanced IT exams, another sector of the industry was being ignored. The complete beginner, of course. For most of us, launching into a six-month IT certification journey along with expensive textbooks, video courses, and practice exams is just too much to take on. Especially if we aren't yet certain if a particular certification path or career is right for us, I made this mistake with the Cisco CCIE. I invested thousands of dollars and about 12 months into one certification only to discover that my heart wasn't in it. There was nothing wrong with the exam, but it just wasn't right for me. Now, imagine if there were a beginner-level version of the exam you could take without investing too much time and money. Remove all confusing standards and configuration commands and keep the price low. The final piece of the cake is to allow people to study without having to invest hundreds of dollars in textbooks or memberships. Entry-level exams are often provided for free by the vendors, or you can learn all of the topics online using white papers or videos. This is a win-win. The vendor gets you on board with a low barrier to entry, and hopefully you take more advanced exams and support their equipment or software, and you get an IT certification without all of the usual headaches. As an IT student or tech, you could consider taking one of these exams and then progressing on to more advanced certs under that vendor's offerings, or take three from vendors such as Microsoft, Amazon, or LPI Linux before you decide on your preferred path. Here are a few super easy IT certs you should consider taking from a range of vendors. Do your own research and then take the plunge. The worst that can happen is you waste a few hours and decide to take a different route. Linux LPI Essentials. This exam is administered by the Linux Professional Institute, which is the biggest player in Linux certification. The exam covers 40 Linux questions in 60 minutes and is aimed at complete beginners. Costs $120, which is around one-third the price of most IT exams. You just need to learn the basics of the Linux operating system, some security basics, as well as knowing some command line basics. Linux can be downloaded for free and run on an old laptop or run in a VM on your home machine if you prefer. Read the exam details here. Microsoft Azure AI Fundamentals. Machine learning and AI are hot topics at the moment, but much of it is outside the understanding of non-experts or advanced programmers. Microsoft changes with their foundation exam in AI using the Azure platform. The exam takes 45 minutes and costs only $99. Microsoft expects you to have a foundational understanding of Azure AI principles, including generative AI, NLP, machine learning, and computer vision. You can get access to Azure via a free trial, which should give you all you need. All that's left to do is read the white papers or take an online taught course about their AI tools. We teach all the theory and practical know-how on our Azure AI 900 video course, and there is a lab course on this website. Read more on their AI 900 exam page. Cisco CCST. CCST is short for Cisco Certified Support Technician. They offer a networking or security stream in the CCST, so decide which appeals to you. The CCST almost didn't qualify for my list. It will certainly take more than a week to prepare for the exam, and you will need to spend some time configuring Cisco equipment, but thankfully, the Cisco Packet Tracer free tool will be more than enough for the networking stream. The security stream appears to have no practical element at this stage. The Cisco certification pages have become a maze of dead ends and confusion, but you can read up on the CCST networking and then do your best to find information on other certs. The CCST exam costs $125, and you have 50 minutes to complete it. It covers networking standards, security, troubleshooting, cables, and media. You will have practical tests in the exam where you have to configure devices or solve networking issues, making it the hardest on our list of exams here. If you do plan to take it, you might as well do the full Cisco CCNA because there isn't much extra work involved. Amazon Cloud Practitioner. Don't let the exam title put you off. This exam is a high-level overview and non-technical, meaning you won't be expected to configure Amazon cloud services or technology. Amazon assumes no prior cloud or IT experience, so you're essentially starting from scratch. You cover basic cloud concepts, learn about their billing model, support tiers, and security services without having to delve too deeply. The exam is 90 minutes, and you have 65 questions to answer. It will set you back $100. You can read more on their cloud practitioner page. Amazon Certified AI practitioner. Amazon does presume some understanding of machine learning and AI concepts for this exam, but not necessarily how Amazon implements them. As with their beginner's cloud exam, it's $100 and 65 questions with a maximum of 90 minutes to finish. The exam in general covers core AI, ML, and generative AI concepts, responsible AI practices, and identifying the appropriate AWS services like Amazon Bedrock, SageMaker, Amazon Lex, etc., for specific business use cases. It's aimed at non-technical staff, so think project manager, sales teams, or anyone who has a general interest in AI. Of course, we have the labs course for the Amazon AI exam here on the website, Azure AI Practitioner Exam page. ISC 2, Certified in Cybersecurity, CC. ISC is famous for the CISSP certification, which is the industry standard for IT security managers and is highly sought after, but the high cost and 5 years of experience are barriers to many. The CC exam really is entry-level, presuming no understanding of cybersecurity. It's a brand new, beginner-friendly certification intended to help build the cybersecurity workforce. The content is simpler than CompTIA Security Plus and is often offered with free training and exam vouchers, making it an incredibly low-risk starting point for most people. The exam is a two-hour affair covering the five core security domains, including network operations, business continuity, and security ops. At $199, it's a bit pricier than the other exams listed here. CompTIA Tech Plus. The Tech Plus certification appears to have replaced the ITF Plus exam, which was introduced in 2018 and has not been updated. The CompTIA Tech Plus exam confirms that you have the basic knowledge and skills needed to understand and work with technology in the modern digital world. It's a mix of technologies covering devices, wireless standards, operating systems, software development, databases, and security. What you can do once you pass is anybody's guess. Rather than get a foundation in cloud, security, or databases, you learn a little bit about everything, but it may not be enough to help you in a job interview or in the relevant career stream. The exam consists of 70 questions, asked over 60 minutes, and costs $136. Conclusion and recommendations. Most of you reading this will already have a clear idea of your ideal career path, such as cloud computing or security. From here, you do a foundation exam in two or three cloud vendors, but the same goes for security or general networking. I strongly recommend that, regardless of your career choice, you gain a fundamental understanding of Linux and network security principles. These are both at the core of every company, technology, and vendor's ideals, from their choose whatever appeals.